Here's Maley. Now over for O'Haron. O'Haron with some space goes down low, and Lauren Kudia scores to pull Lyons Township back within three.
A little bit of what you can do, I can do better. We saw earlier St. Ignatius was sneaking one person back for a breakaway. Well, Lyons Township does it to them. A little bit of how do you like how we can do it? And now it's 14-11. 14.